I've been training for 2 years. What made you decide to make the investment and start training? I said I bumbled up to 280 pounds, now I'm down to a lean 235. Some of the benefits I've experienced, the gains. My most memorable moment when training was doing the Rugged Maniac last year. My biggest accomplishment training is benching over 300 pounds for the first time in my life. Would I recommend my friends and family start training? Hell yeah, because that gets the best out of them.